Try it again.
Show me a coach that can do a backspin like this.
Down on three. One, two, three. Go! Coaching staff acquired a new man this year in volunteer coach John Norfolk. Fabulous human being. Since he's joined the coaching staff, everyone in the program has really done well in helping him transition from being a player to a coach.
Good morning, Nor.
You're an asshole, Zach.
Coach Nor, you want to say anything to the camera for the video?
No.
Sure? It's 7:05. 7:18, even. Don't you have to be up? Don't you be up to sit in the office and look at your Facebook?
Traveling on the road is a lot of fun. It's a lot of work, it's very tiring, but it is a lot of fun. You enjoy the time being able to be on the road with the guys you know. Playing in different places. But there are times when an element of boredom comes into play. And to remedy that, we usually come up with different pranks to play on certain people. In this instance, we picked on Connor Bernatz.
Yeah, we were playing Call of Duty.
So Coach Knock comes up with this great idea to take Connor's ticket out of his backpack while he's in line and hold it from him until he gets to check-in when he needs to turn in his ticket.
You gotta be kidding me.
So, let me
oh my god, it's right here. You have this one? No? God, that's nuts.
Oh, that's true.
Zach, get out of here.
He didn't appreciate that, as evident by him slamming his bag down on the scale.
Easy!
So, being an outfield coach, Knox spends most of his time predominantly with the outfielders. So it is inevitable that most of his pranks Well, they fall upon all of us. Spending so much time on the road this season, it was inevitable we were going to experience a delay of some kind. The challenge then became how to fill that extra time while we waited.
This is how we do it. It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side, so I pick up my 40 and I turn it up. Designated driver, take the keys to my truck. Wherever it is, the party's on. I'm kind of buzzed, and it's all because.
Says Howie.
So, all you women, you got much flavor. Never come whack on an old school train. Yeah.
That's how we do it.
Thank you. Yes.
Thank you.
Southwest Airlines, dependable flights, delayed.
Inevitably, traveling on the road, you're going to bump into people you don't know. You're also going to be exposed to many different types of people. On one particular trip, our flight home was made just a bit more interesting when we ran into the West Oakland Baptist Gospel Traveling Choir.
Okay, we're gonna sing Happy Birthday.